What's going on, everybody? Welcome to another video with Nez. Today I'm going to be teaching you the basics of Battlefield 4. Now, first off, you want to make sure that you get the biggest gun with the most, the biggest spread you can possibly find, because that's how I find you can go the best. Now, I'm going to be getting an LMG here. It is a largely machine gunner, I believe is what it stands for. I don't want this. It looks like I'm going to have to go with that. Now, this is the one that I've got unlocked that has the biggest spread, and that is what I'm going to be using. Now, I'm going to spawn in over here next to these guys. Look at all these guys here. Now, they don't know what they're doing. I'm going to run around here, and you don't want to aim down the sides, because that's silly. Because if you aim down the sides, it means that it takes you more time to aim. Now, you just want to fire off as many shots as you possibly can in the smallest time possible. Now, this is how you do it. I got a suppression assist. Now, I'm just firing over here, and look at that. I got some more suppression assist there. Now, this is how you do it, all right? Now, you want to make sure you don't aim down the sights, because that's just silly. Now, see, I'm aiming down here. Now, he got me. He's using hacks, you can see. He's using an AK. Nobody can kill me with an AK. Clearly, he's using hacks. Now, he's got an aimbot on, or a wall seeker, or something. Look, he can see through walls, just like me. Now, I'm going to spawn back here with all my friends, because that's what I'm going to do. Now, another thing that you want to do is make sure that you throw as many grenades as you possibly can, as fast as you can, because that is how the game is made to be played. Now, let's see if I can get a kill. Look at that. No kill there, but I'm just going to aim down here. He's using hacks again, mate. That's not proper. Now, the next thing that you want to make sure you do is don't ever use a sniper. That's for pussies. You don't want to use a sniper, because aiming down the sights on that is just stupid. You get one shot, and you're never going to hit anything. So if you're like me, you're going to make sure that you're going to use the airburst. Now, this thing's very good, because it gives you lots of range, and you can hit lots of targets at once. Now, I'll show you how it's done first off. Now, I don't want to aim down sights, because that's silly. Now, this is how you do it. You kill this guy here. Kill this guy here, and tried to switch to my pistol, which was stupid. I should have switched back to my main weapon, which has a high spread, and I don't aim down the sights on that one, remember. Now, if you like this video, make sure that you give it a like and comment. It really helps me out. And make sure that you like and subscribe, because, I love you a lot of time, and it really does help me out. Now, I'm going to come back up here. Make sure that you spread as much as you possibly can. Now, this guy's using a pistol. Now, you're not allowed to do that in the game. I believe that main weapon should be the ones used, because, let's face it, nobody ever uses a sidearm. It's just stupid. Now, what I'm going to do is spawn back here, and I'm going to change my gun to a... I'm going to change it to... I don't want this rubbish here. I want a shotgun, but I don't have any shotguns unlocked, so that's fine. I'm going to just change back to this one, which has really good spread. I found I can get lots of kills with this one straight at the back. And again, remember, do not aim down sights. Now, I'm just going to start firing. Look at this. Hacks again. He's the same guy. He's using AEK-7947, whatever the heck that means, and he's hacking. He's hacking lots. Look at this. He's dead now, but he'll get back in a second with his revive hack. Now... Again, I'm going to spawn back over here, but this time I'm going to change over to a better gun. Now, this is the this has got good accuracy, and it's really high. So again, with this one, you definitely don't need to aim down the sights. Now, I'll show you how it's properly done. Make sure, remember, that you get out your grenades, because you want to throw as many grenades as you possibly can. Now, I'm going to throw that down there and trick them into thinking I'm over there, but I'm coming around from back behind, and it's using tactics, my friends, using tactics. Now, remember, you don't want to aim down sights. That is just silly. I'm aiming down sights, and look at that, he got me. See, I told you not to aim down sights, because they will hit you if you aim down sights. Now, I'm going to change over sniper rifle and show you how useless it really is. Look at that, we've almost won the game. Now I joined in, and if I hadn't joined in, they wouldn't have won this. Now, I'll show you look at this. Look at that KD. It is two kills for 6 deaths. That's pretty good. Now, you want to make sure you get a little bit higher, but my score is really good. So, for the time I was in there, I'm not feeling too bad on that. So, that's our first episode on how to play Battlefield 4. Make sure that you like and subscribe. It really helps me out. And make sure you comment, and I'll see you in the next video. Thanks, guys.